we get some wine?
We just have the jug of wine. It's a Sunshine Harbor.
Now, what year is this?
This.
Nothing worse than an old wine. It's been such a good 6 weeks.
Yeah, I'm bummed it's our last night.
Really articulate.
6 weeks too fast. Me like you. Wine.
Oh, my God.
That's disgusting.
Okay, bye. What are you doing here?
I don't want to end it like this.
Neither can I.
I'm crazy about you.
I'm crazy about you, too.
I guess we're saying...
long distance...
relationship.
No, that is a sensible gamble. He's thousands of miles away from here. He could be dry humping. And now I see Phil dry humping
you.
Oh,
no, you don't want to see that. Between the snorting and the slobbering, he's like Sharpay.
We haven't seen each other in a while.
She's definitely going to dump you for not having a tan.
That's true.
Right now, you look like an actor in a kabuki troupe.
Should I be wearing goggles? Is it bad if I eat it?
Okay.
You have a handprint on your crotch.
On September 3rd.
Hey!
Your voice just went up like 12 octaves, Mariah.
Use your low voice.
One comedy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
We'll have everyone talking.
Can you see other people?
Please just tell me that you trust me. She loves you, so don't break her heart.
Or I'll kill you.
I'm not kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh.
About how far...
what are you wearing?
Is too far.
I'm concerned for you, man. Like, because I can hear you in your room cracking off all the time.
Crack it off?
Crack it off?
Anything of snap off?
Snap it off? I don't want anything to snap and pop.
New Line Cinema presents...
you know, the only way you're content in life is if you marry your best friend.
So I have to marry Dan or Box? They gotta duke it out.
How much time do you think you've actually spent together in the same city?
You think that's what it's like when you're married? You think you're going to be able to work out and keep that really nice ass of yours?
What's going to happen to us?
Oh, have you cried?
Is that really how you cry?
I cry like that all the time.
He completely surprised me.
How come you never do that?
How long have you guys been together?
It's been a long time.
Long time.
Kind of like when you get really drunk and you just kind of black out. You don't know how much time's gone by.
Whoa.
Going the distance.
I really want to come out and see you.
Dude, you just a handprint.
Don't engage.
I'm eating at a dinner table. They're the ones.